was really surprised. It's very smooth. The corners are rounded. Suave siya. This particular car, the sides are really like bended. So smoothly bended. So I have to make sure my lighting falls in the right place to accentuate that very, very sexy curve of the car.
Medyo sexy eh. Sexy yung dating ng curves ng car. So very challenging yung the way you should light it. Kasi when I'm working with a car, laging iniisip ko yung brand eh. And yung aesthetics. Siyempre, pag binibenta mo yung car, kailangan makita nila kung ano yung magaganda dun sa disenyo ng car. So yun dapat i-highlight.
I use the GFX 100. It's a 102 megapixels medium format camera. And of course, the resolution is really outstanding. So every detail of the new Mazda, I really captured it. The color graduation is really, really fine. Dynamic range is really good. So it's really nice camera.
Since I'm using GFX 100, madali siyang i-crop. So mas makikita mo yung detalye. Dapat yung logo malinaw. Because if you just show the lines, it's just lines ng cars. Kaninong car yun, di ba?
You have to experiment on lighting. It's the most important thing when doing automatic photography. It induces the drama, if you want to put a drama in it, and it shows you the form of the car.
Parang sa ano yan eh, pagkain. Diba? Pag nakita mo, gusto mo lang kainin. Pag nakita mo yung litrato ko, yung gusto mong bilhin yung car, yun yung gusto kong mapalabas. Kaya kailangan makita ng maayos yung litrato.